Now I'm making the video of facial recognition working with the door access control board. And first, let's check the wiring. The power connect to the power supply. The NC COM connect to the electric lock. The Ethernet connect to the switch. Let's check the widget output. The D0, D1 and GND connect to the D0, D1 and GND of the board. Now let's go to the facial recognition. At first, we need to register in the personal information. Go to the administration mode. Input the password. Let's go to the personal management. Select the person. Edit it. Here, we need to input the name. The word card is very important. It should be 10 numbers. Finish. Okay. Now let's go to the software. The software, let's go to the operation. Go to the configuration. Let's go to the controller. Here we can see this is the controller of the board. Let's see the personal. Add a personal. We select the auto add. Select the door. The facial recognition connect the door one. Let's go to next. Let's select the depart. Now let's sweep the facial recognition. Okay, here we can see there is a record. Press OK. Now we can see the person is added here. You can edit it. His name, ID card. Now let's give his privilege. Here, change privileges. Select him, go. And the door, go. Select the allow and upload. Okay. Now let's go to the operation. Let's select door one and select monitor. Let's sweep the facial recognition. Yes, we can see the lock will release when the people is okay. And here we can see there is some record. It is okay now.